How do I check my school email on my phone? Checking your school email is paramount because your professors will not want to communicate with you when you email them from your personal email, and also they may send you messages to your school email. Therefore, it's something you need to be checking on a daily basis. In this video, I'm just going to show you how to download the Microsoft Outlook app so that you can quickly check your school email from your telephone. Go to the App Store. Type in Office 365. One of the apps that will come up is Microsoft Outlook. Download it. Once it's downloaded, open it up. Type in your school email. Hit add account and it'll send you to the email portal. You'll have to type in your school email again and your password. Depending on the way your university has set up their email portal, you may or may not want to include the @ portion of your email. You can add multiple accounts. And check them simultaneously from the app, which is another advantage. Last thing you want to do is learn how to turn off the focused inbox, because this can sort your mail and you might not be able to find something because it's in the other inbox. Hit settings and you should see the button to turn off the focused inbox.